October is here, which can only mean one thing. Basketball season has officially started up. The Pitt State men's team had their first practice this past Monday as they gear up for the fall 2012 season that tips off this November. The Gorillas sported a 17-14 record to end last year's season that culminated in a spot in the finals of the MIAA Championship postseason tournament.
Well, our preseason consisted of about 6 hours a week of weights and conditioning, and then we had 2 hours a week where we could be on the floor with these guys. And it's been, you look around this place, it's obviously a big improvement over last year with the facilities improvements that we were able to fortunately get from Mr. Wetzel and his family. And then you couple that with the new kids that we have in our program, it's an exciting time for Pitt State men's basketball. And so it's we're prepared, we're ready to go. It's exciting. The first day is always an exciting time. We got a lot of work ahead of us, and we're ready for the season to get here as soon as possible, but a lot of work to do in the meantime.
Today for our first practice, we're going to get after it, probably do a lot of running, as to be expected for our first practice, but we're really excited for this year with the new gym and everything, new guys. We got a good group back, so we have high hopes for this season.
The Gorillas will have to come together quickly, as they only returned 3 starters from last year's team. The fresh faces have transitioned well to the team, and as Coach Muff put it, it is the leadership from the team's veterans that have paved the way for a good start to the first practice of the season.
Well, we've got a good mix. We've got a lot of young kids, a lot of new faces on our team. We've also got some returners, and we're very solid with our returning group. They've been the leaders in the offseason. They've been the ones that have been pushing everybody, helping the young kids kind of find their way as we go through the process. And you can't go very far without good leadership, and this group has been very good.
I think we have five or six returning players, so it's a pretty new team. We got a lot of JUCO guys, a good freshman class, so we got a good team, so we just got to put it to use.
It wasn't hard. That's why these new coming kids are special, you know. It didn't take that much time for them to start gelling with the team. And everything else is going to be special.
The Gorillas have their first exhibition game against Wichita State University on November 5th, followed by the regular season debut on November 13th. For Pitt State Athletics, this is Tyler Smith reporting.